Hey, Planeswalkers, Mithras here. Hope you're doing well and staying safe. Welcome, my friends. Today's episode of Top Deck, we have a top 25 mono black control deck for you here today. A little bit behind this one. We'll get here in a moment because I'm excited to talk to you about it. But this one is by Automata. Congratulations, my friend, on hitting the top 25 with this deck list here in the November season. Very excited, like I said. Appreciate everyone tuning in for today's episode of Top Deck. Flip me a like if you enjoyed today's episode or you enjoy the multiverse in general. If you got a question, if you got a comment, please let me know. Love to hear from you down below, or you can hop into our Discord server, 300 plus strong, in the description. Additionally, you'll find the deck list there and the timestamps where I will break down today's video in terms of the strategy objective of this list. We'll cover some boarding for best of three. We'll go play competitive Magic here today in both best of one, best of three, and then do a little bit of a retrospective on where this sits, my friends. So very excited. Like I said, I've actually been and had an eye on this deck before, but was waiting to see if anything or new flavor came with Crimson Vow. We'll talk about this here in a second. So again, appreciate you tuning in, taking the time to watch today's episode. It's great ways to stay up to date on the multiverse here in the description, as well as good benefits to you as well. And don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date. All right, so Planeswalkers, here's what we got going on with the top 25 mono black. So I wanted to put a pin in that one on the Crimson Vow comment here, because when you look at this deck list, there isn't any new pickups, which just goes to show how powerful this deck was moving in. And on top of that, is still a very powerful deck in the current meta, particularly best of one. So very, very excited. Wanted to make sure that this came to fruition. It has. I've done my homework, did a little bit of checking, and so this is the list that we get today, is Automata's list. So here's what we got going on. It's about locking your opponents down, getting to that top end. We got the Witch in there. Lots of draw here components as well. Lolith essentially just gets so big. And then you got Onyx here. So two great finishers at the top end. We got Hive of the Eye Tyrant if we need as well. And Faceless Haven to kind of punch through. Blood on the Snow to reset the board as always. We got great things to remove stuff off the board, so no worries there. Plus, this excels really, really well against a lot of the aggro heavy decks out there in the meta right now, my friend. So that is the strategy objective of this list. Tie your opponent down early in the middle game as well, and then get to that late game, and then slowly chip them away and take it home, my friend. So now we'll move into our best of three portion of today's video. We'll break it down three ways, like we always do: aggro, mid-range, and late game. Aggro decks are things like mono white, mono green. We've got Boros in there. We got mono red goblins. I've seen some other aggro versions and variants as well. So here, really, what you want to do is remove creatures. Infernal Grasp is good. Nighthawk Scavenger can help. The Crippling Fear does really well as well. And then additionally, the Meat Hook Massacre. So those are all good things that you can throw in there. You can pull things like a Soul Shatter out. You can pull out Valky if you wanted to, even though it's not bad for hitting your opponent's creatures. You can always get rid of some other stuff there as well to kind of tighten up the list, particularly in the top end if you want. And that makes it much, much easier to kind of manage the board. We move to mid-range. Things like mono green is a good one. We have Gruul Werewolves here. We got Selesnya Humans in this space. Host of other creature-based decks. We also got Is It Dragons. We got tempo-type decks. But the key here is, as we begin to move away from creature, creature was what we just said for the aggro. We move into kind of things like Duress and Flunk to break away from our opponents in terms of some of the non-creature based decks when we hit those mid-range stuff. Last but not least, we get to late game. Tons of late game decks. Mono black control is one. We got Dimmer control. We got Azor's control. We got Sultai. Festival can be a bridge with also the mid-range there that we ran yesterday. You can check that one out. We got the Is It Turns deck. We got Epiphany decks. We got Grixis decks. A host of things here. Duress and Flunk are going to be your friends definitely for this. So keep that in mind. Now, that is how we're going to board against best of three. That's how we're going to line up in best of three as well. And we've covered the strategy and objective of our list here. So let's go ahead and take this one for a spin. Again, this is probably the best bridge deck for those of you that still looking for Crimson Vow stuff. We'll go into standard rank and still want to play competitively. This is going to be a great one for you, and certainly one that was well positioned. Right, we will keep this. We can start with my Twitch, just so we can start getting chip damage in over the top. Another Eye Tyrant. Die, Budo. Now this takes 5. Keep punching in. As long as we can get our lull first. Be in a decent spot. We'll see if they get a meat hook massacre. We'll be in a bad spot. There's their Loth. Now we will have ours as well. It will be one step ahead of us, which is a huge problem.
What happens when the spiders squash them? Do what I demand. A pity our time is over. My hatred lives.
Ah. So not good enough yet. Treasure.
Subservience will be rewarded.
Grab. Let's grab that, actually.
You win this round, but I'll be waiting.
Put that guy back. Grab this. In case we need to get something off. There we go.
Generous one. Oh, you'll fall into my web again.
Get their guy off. Now, Hive of the Eye Tyrant also helps us a lot of times to get a ton of stuff off. So 4. Don't want to do that yet, though. Go grab that. Now we can do it and wipe creatures. We will be ahead here.
Envy the strong, for they consume. Aren't I generous?
There we go. Oof. Ideally, we get Onyx down. It's a big commit, though, if we do that. Because they're still in snow, so they have something that they can use to wipe. Would be my guess. So we don't want to over commit.
My will cannot be denied. A gift in exchange for loyalty.
What's this? 1, 2, 3. So we got 6, 7, 8. That should do it. Oh, not enough. Not enough. All right, so let's see here. We can maul this one. It's not enough. We gotta think. I'll tell you a secret. There we go. That works.
Good minions are loyal, and deadly. I return to the abyss. My power is for annihilation.
Grab mine back again.
You require my aid. How dare I will get what I want.
Ooh. All instant. On the stack. Ugh. There we go. One, two, three, four, five. It's not enchantment, which is too bad. We need another wiper. I've just gone through too many. Not looking good. I need a board wipe. It's not enough.
Darkness will swallow. My power is for annihilation.
Play everything we have. Cannot quite get there. And we had three resets. They have lethal, so we'll go to the next one. Not waste time today. Unfortunate. That is a bummer. That is a bummer, my friends. All right, we'll claim that. On to the next best of one. Of course, play Golgari Snow. We hit three of them in the control. Early enough, not enough to maintain the board position. Testing decks, no cash. There you go. Look at that. All right, here we go. Meathook Massacre would have helped us. Ooh. The train is going to hurt. Two in a row here. I think we take it here. Probably pop the faceless, huh? Could go Pest Summons to slow down a turn. Might be the way to go for now. Two, three, four, five. Snow's come in tapped. Blood on Snow comes in late. Oh, so brutal. So brutal. That is so bad. So you pay two. Still pay six. Totally locked. Oh, rough one today. Rough one. They had everything that they needed to make it work just fine. On to our third and final for best of one. Not in the cards today for us, unfortunately, so far. Delay didn't work. We hit the six. We have Redain. It's all good. It's all good. We went on some good heaters, so can't complain. All right, Taru Maru. All right, we go first. We can keep this. You wait here. Should we play that now? Feel like we should. Ooh. So we can block if they drop three. We can flip our guy over here. Mardu Vampires. Seven can do that.
There has to be an answer here. Some manners.
We got.
I have impeccable study habits. My children drench their hands in the blood of my enemies. Do what I demand.
Could have played this. Would have been the better one. Then we'd be at 7 for mascot there.
I will cull the weak. I need answers, not more problems. All of you.
Keep the heat on. So they can still flip. Ah, they could have flipped one out. Didn't do that. There you go.
That's another demerit. There's got to be something useful.
Now we can pull it back if we want. Should have a game here, hopefully. Set their field up. It's fine. Thank you.
Never thought I'd miss the library.
So now we can also kill our own guys for the win here. There we go. Mardu vampires. Check. Alright. On to our best of three. So best of one, we only went one and two, which is too bad. So hoping to do a little bit better than that, but it happens. Alright, on to our traditional standard. Best of three. On a black control. So for those of you joining now at this point, we went one and two in best of one. So let's see how we do in best of three. We can keep this. Because we got a lot of kills. Ooh, cleric's list. Deep sea panda. Humans. Let's go grab a green. I do that anyway. Oof. Ooh, Selesnya humans. Overpay.
I will cull the weak. Subservience will be rewarded.
Ooh.
I demand. Oh yes, I know the knowledge you seek.
He here is going to keep the creatures off the board.
To bargain with me.
They got a lot of stuff there. That's going to be the problem child there. Because it gets indestructible. Ten counters, oh boy.
My will cannot be denied.
Shoot. There it is. Need to get to 8. Well, we got 39. Woo!
To Witherbloom College class. You'll learn the power of death.
Is for annihilation.
There we go.
Aren't I the generous one? Treasure every moment of your demise.
Let's go digging. Never thought I'd miss the library. Bring Coldheim to its knees. Surely you can handle a little pain.
Come closer, little thing, that I may. My power is for annihilation.
Oh. Such an intense match. 24. I got four minutes fast. We need blood on snow. We've gone through two. So I can exile this guy. I could go up. Let's see what we got first.
Come on, there's got to be something useful. Go on, run! But we will catch you.
We can exile his guy here. Fine, you have hexproof. Now we can play the angel. Go. Actually, I have left 30. I got 21. We're gonna get timed. We might get timed out here.
Exchange for loyalty.
Let's play a little game.
My children will take care of you. I have impeccable study habits. Thank you.
We're at 8. We'll give it a shot. 16. We're gonna get totally clocked out on this. Okay, we'll get off now. They'll get their trigger. So you're still two in there. Such a problem. Now they have too many counters on there too. So that puts us into a bind. I have way too much health here.
Come on, there's got to be something useful.
Ugh. 5 turns to win. I got a Lilith there. Nothing they have has... Let's get as much damage in there as I can.
Denied.
triggered nightmare. Oh!
Do what I demand.
The board.
My will cannot be denied.
All right. We'll see if we can come back from that. There's our friend again.
I have impeccable study habits.
Doesn't matter. We could have looped again or something. We might have been okay. We're gonna play another massacre. Non-creature. They don't really have much there. We can use a flonk. Man, that is just rough. That is so rough. There we go. Oh. I don't know if we can make it in time. We're gonna get clocked out, I think. We'll have to play real fast. Man, one ultimate. So nasty. So nasty. I need to get removal here. There we go. Thank you.
the generous one. Subservience will be rewarded. My words are for ambitious minds.
All right, there we go. I can get Onyx down as well. Need a wipe here though. Still not there. Still not there.
Children.
Nighthawk won't kick in here. Close. It is close.
We do what I demand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not quite enough. Hmm.
annihilation.
All right. So pulls him down a little bit.
A gift in exchange for loyalty.
Ah, dang it. Super lucky here. Because what that does is this costs two more now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we can go for 7. This will come in. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, six. Let's do it. 9. It's not gonna matter because this will only take 2 off. It's not gonna be enough. Six. We can only do it for 4. Ah! Makes me so mad. Oh, again with the Redain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we've essentially 4. We can do 5. We can't even clip him off, which is just insane. It's not enough. Just super unlucky again. There we go. It's not lethal yet. What do we want to bring back now then? Two. Should we get him in fast? Let's do it.
A gift in exchange for loyalty. Thy will cannot be denied.
Come on, there's got to be something useful.
Oh shoot. Of course my mat's off with 3 minutes left. Of course.
Surely you can handle a little pain.
Subservience will be a reward. I will get what I want. Aren't I generous?
Never thought I'd miss the lion.
I will cull the weak.
We're gonna run out of time. Can't beat the deck fast enough. It's too bad.
We will slay our enemies. A pity our time. Your suffering will be downright succulent. You reek with terror. Exquisite. My power is for annihilation.
Let's go digging.
Don't think I've ever been timed out. It's too bad.
A gift in exchange for loyalty.
I have impeccable study habits.
Oh, there it is, Planeswalkers. That was rough. So rough. We had all the engines firing, but it did not matter, unfortunately. Clocked. Clocked. Oh. Oh, what a day. What a game. This could not get through. All right. So here's what we got going on for today. Mono Black Control Top 25 deck, again, by our friend Automata. Congratulations, my friend, on doing well with this deck. So a couple things here. It certainly performs very well right now in best of one. Certainly probably closer to a tier one deck there. We did go 1-2 today. So not quite as good as we would have liked to with this one. And then in best of three, you saw we did get bested there by our friend Celestia Life Gain, which is just too bad. So we got clocked out. That's a first, actually, I think, from any time I've played on a multiverse. So something a little bit different there. But where's this sit? This is probably more of a tier two deck list for best of three, even though, again, certainly this was hot in towards the beginning of the season, and still one of the key ones here for best of one, and still played in terms of best of three and kind of the makeup here. So Planeswalkers, hope you enjoyed today's video. If you got a question, if you got a comment, let me know down below. I'd love to hear from you. Feel free to hop on Discord server that is in the description for you, along with the deck list and a lot of other great ways to stay up to date on content here on the Multiverse. Thank you for your support as always. Flipping that like if you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to subscribe for more great content, or feel free to check out the channel or look up Mithras. We'll see you again soon. We got a lot more great things coming your way. We got more standard top decks, historic, jank, historic brawl hopefully here soon, some live streams soon hopefully, tournaments, those kinds of things. On top of that, we do our weekly Friday night meta. We also do a tier list, and last but not least, our fast facts. So stay in touch, stay safe, stay tuned, and we got a lot more coming your way. Mithras out.